1. Mihi, baby come fast. Mihi, mama, where is my chocolate? 1. Mihi, your school bus is waiting and you're looking for chocolate? Mihi, mama, you know na, I'm Fuji girl. 1. It's not Fuji, it's foodie. Come fast, let's go. Mihi, okay. One, this girl is so much into food, even sleeping, she want to eat. But cutie, my daughter, cause of her, I'm late for office. She went her bedroom for changing, after some time she come. One, Micha, is everything ready? Micha, yes ma'am, we are waiting for you to release the documentary. Why nervous? I'm getting nervous. Micha, ma'am, don't worry, everything will be fine. Come. One, One, yes, ready. Upload it. Dennis. Done. Everyone clapping. Oh, congratulations. Vine teary eyes. I hope it will help you. So here I am to tell you what happening here. Actually in this year, Vine is working at her news channel company. She is making a documentary on V's life. How he punished for 15 years without his fault. By the way, Vine tried so hard after knowing the truth from Lisa. Lisa also helping her. She convinced police and court to reopen the case, but they didn't cause the sentence has just been pronounced. So after failed in every single way, she is waiting for V. She said through to his family, this family feeling proud of him, his father feeling very guilty. He even cry for not helping him. Since 12 years, he goes to jail on the last day of every month to meet his prisoner son Kim V. But V didn't meet anyone. He told to police constable that he is orphan, no one is there with him. His father, mom, dad, everything tried to talk to with him, meet him, but he didn't come outside of room and constable can't force him. Cause of his good behavior, next month he is coming out from jail. Sometime his mom also went to meet him, but he didn't come. Vine also tried, but he didn't. That Vine also coming to meet with him, whenever constable said someone here to meet you, he just ignored it without listing anything.